taking like 2 or 3 bombers on this
one. You're approaching the target. Pull up outside and we'll talk logistics. We've hacked in and put the CCTV on a loop. It won't be stable for long, so you'll have to move quick. Let me show you. I'm sending you the live feed.
Who wants that old fashioned case? Oh, yes, Daddy.
I've transferred control of the cameras over to you. We don't have very long, so scan the area quick and make sure you know where the guards are. The guards will raise the alarm if they see anything suspicious. If the alarm goes, we're blown. Look out for their sight lines and take them out in pairs if you have to. But you only need to drop them if they're in the way. The aim is to get the insurgent to the bay at the rear of the facility. Clear a path to the bay.
Is that 2, 3?
How do we get up there?
There are multiple Meriwether guards between you and the bay. The bay is near the main switchboard for the facility and its primary generator. It's where the EMP will do the most damage and where it's least likely to be discovered. The more damage the EMP does, the longer the lights will be out, and the higher our chances of a successful mission. You only need to take out the guards in your way. Alright, good luck. Get to work.
Yeah.
What are we gonna do?
Whoever knows what they're doing, just do it, because I have no idea what this mission is. I'll just follow you.
It's a press whack on this side.
Yeah, I am a good guy.
That would not suppress my bomb. No.
I am a good guy.
One shot almost right for our life. That would be good to be done. I'm not looking at a PK.
Hold it. I was there. Let me get my reason. Alright, there should be an insurgent coming.
Yeah, engine in there.
You're doing well, keep it up!
Everyone hide, everyone hide. I'm gonna pick up the driver.
Oh yeah, I see him. Ah, we fucking alerted him, what the hell? How did we alert him?
I shot him once in the head and Mandarin died.
No, you meant to wait for him to go past you, that's why.
No.
Yeah, you are. No, just wait for him to go past you.
No, it's gonna be harder then.
No, it's not, trust me, I did it with my mate.
Since when did you have mates?
Roommate.
Before I met you.
F is for friends that we stuff together. F means fuck you.
Yeah, no. F means fuck your chicken strips. Oh, I think there's a guard from the war. I'll take out that I did last time.
There are multiple Meriwether guards between you and the bay. The bay is near the main switchboard for the facility and its primary generator. It's where the EMP will do the most damage and where it's least likely to be discovered. The more damage the EMP does, the longer the lights will be out, and the higher our chances of a successful mission. You only need to take out the guards in your way. Alright, good luck. Get to work.
You can't get in the cone of vision either. You gotta stay out of the cone of vision. Ah, you already alerted him. Damn it.
Wait, what the fuck?
Just follow us.
Yeah, just follow Ethan. Just follow Ethan. He knows what he's doing.
Okay.
It's not that. This one actually isn't that hard. You just have to know what you're doing.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, I did try and do my.
I didn't take out the guards. Actually, I'm done.
I'll take the guards out in the front.
Yeah, and then come up to us, okay?
I'm gonna go in the base, but I'm gonna be
Yeah, hide in the base, okay? But don't make the car can't see you, obviously.
Someone take the car out front.
I got
multiple Meriwether guards between you and the bay. The bay is near the main switchboard for the facility and its primary generator. It's where the EMP will do the most damage and where it's least likely to be discovered. The more damage the EMP does, the longer the lights will be out and the higher our chances of a successful mission. You only need to take out the guards on your way.
Stay out of the cone, though.
Between the gate and the garage are mission critical, but I like your thinking. Get familiar with your surroundings, you'll be back here soon.
There you go, we only got one more left. Alright.
Visualize your goal. Let's do this.
Yeah, we have to go back and get the insurgent. We gotta remember. I hate that it's time too.
No, no, it's fine. We have enough time.
Yeah, we have enough time to do it fast. Normally, I would have like 3 minutes left on this.
Mm-hmm.
insurgent into the bay. Go to work on it.
Someone go into the insurgent.
I'll get in. You guys are dorks.
I done. Yo, what the fuck?
Alright, the malware's installed. Pull out.
Now we gotta get out of here.
I'm
just gonna run out of here, I guess.
There's a Meriwether team inbound. They have no reason to suspect you. Do not engage.
Yeah, don't shoot anybody.
Okay, hurry it up. We just lost connection. They're seeing live images on the security feed.
They're all gonna explode anyway. I think we left, don't we? I'm gonna say we left. Yay, we did it. I love this scene. Boom! Ah, they didn't even show it.
I don't want to come up!
Oh, what the fuck? I deserve platinum because I knew how to get in.
I know, right?
So did I.
You didn't.
Well, I was trying to do it the way that I liked. So sniff my ass.
You know how to do it the way you like. You're meant to do it the proper way.
Oh, so you're, so all of your ways are the proper ways, okay.
No, that one, no, not all of them, that one was.
Alright, now we gotta do the finale.
Well, do we?
The hell? Really, dude?
You're the wrong guy.
I was gonna say.
Monkey.
You guys gotta play each other because you're monkeys?
No, mind you, he's using that! He's using that!
No! I said, naughty boy!
Cancer research station! Ow! Ow!
That's your fault!
Dickhead. Get out the car, you lazy piece of shit.
You try.
Whoa, shit. Damn, dude. Do I have to drive all the way back to my apartment or does it just let me continue?
I don't know.
Yeah, I know. Jeez, we're fair now. Okay. Yo, Let me hop in your car. I wanna hear that Rolly Rich.
Bang it up.
Nice engine music.
Let's move, con prisas. Scumbag!
No.
Don't do that, man. What the hell? You motherfucker. I'm going back to my apartment.
God damn it!
So I can start the finale.
you do that, me and Juice are just gonna... Wait, no. Oh no, that's you. What? What are you kidding me?